But it's hard for me to talk about music because I'm, unlike yourself, I don't know really too much about it.
I don't claim to know, man.
I mean, you know, you can play the piano, you know all the chords, and you can read the chords.
Well, I keep learning, as I say, I just got hooked on My Romance again after all these years, and finally found the chord that I liked after playing the tune for God knows how many years,
That's one of the first tunes I ever recorded.
Really?
My Romance, yeah. 1954.
With the quartet, huh?
Yeah,
with Russ, right, I remember that, of course. The same record as I Fall In Love Too Easily.
The Lamp Is Low,
I Think It's Over There. Yeah.
I don't know, maybe The Thrill Is Gone.
The Thrill Is Gone, yeah.
They're all running together now, I mean, it's just from too many of them.
Yeah. I enjoyed very much that thing that we did together with the cellos.
Yeah.
That was fun.
Yeah.
It was mellow, pardon me. Rhyme. It was.
Why don't you show me your chords?
I thought you'd never ask. I wouldn't mind.
Yeah.
They came out of a bass line, you know. you don't feel like playing it by chance?
Well, I might try to play along.
Let me just tactfully move this for a minute.
Play too fast.
No, I can't. you know, most people play, well, I don't do what most people do. People do a lot of different things. I've heard, you know, I've been lucky. I've gotten to play it with Tommy Flanagan and Hank Jones and some of them I really, Jimmy Rolls and, you know, and I even got to play it with Bill Evans a few times, and everybody does it a little different, you know.
Yeah.
I finally found the ones I like. It's based on the bass line, really. Somebody cracked up the other day. It was Rich Madison. I said, it's based on, I said something like, I hear bass lines. He said, he just fell apart. He said, like, tell me something I don't know. Yeah. Anyway, it's like,
thank you.
tired, is it?
I think I'm a little too tired.
Hey, you're not going to have to do that again.
Wow. But I got to play at midnight.
Yeah, right.
And I got to get a plane at 7:30 in the morning.
Oh, boy.
So, I think I want to split and get some dinner, maybe lie down for an hour.
Sometimes an hour's rest is like the impossible dream. Mm-hmm.
I'll tell you what, I'll meet you back here 5 years from today.
So long. So long.